Hi, I'm Laura Orr, Director of Education at the Hampton Roads Naval Museum. Today we're going to learn the history of the USS Maine, and then you'll get to see me build it with Legos.
USS Maine is described both as an armored cruiser or a second-class battleship. Built at the Brooklyn Navy Yard and commissioned in 1895, Maine was the first U.S. Navy ship to be named after the state of Maine. In January 1898, USS Maine was sent to Havana, Cuba, to protect U.S. interests during the Cuban War of Independence. 3 weeks later, on February 15th, Maine sank after a large explosion while it was anchored in Havana Harbor. More than 250 sailors died aboard the Maine when the ship sank. This major event contributed to the outbreak of the Spanish-American War in April 1898. American newspapers engaging in exaggeration and lies called yellow journalism in order to boost circulation claimed that the Spanish were responsible for the ship's destruction. The phrase "Remember the Maine" became a rallying cry for action. Although the Maine explosion was not a direct cause, it served as a catalyst that accelerated the events leading up to the Spanish-American War. Initially, a U.S. Navy Board of Inquiry ruled that USS Maine had been sunk by an external explosion from a mine. However, some U.S. Navy officers disagreed with the board, suggesting that the ship's magazines had been ignited by a spontaneous fire in a coal bunker. An investigation many years later, in 1974, agreed with the coal fire hypothesis. Although the coal bunker fire was found to be the actual cause of the Maine's explosion, the case of USS Maine sinking remains a subject of debate among history buffs today. The original builder's model of this ship is on exhibit at the Hampton Roads Naval Museum. Now you're going to see me building the USS Maine with Legos. Remember that you can build this ship too by using your own Legos and downloading the free instructions from our website.
Thank you.